But I think a lot of people want to see whether you can defend Islam.
Put your hands up if you think this guy is worthy of having a discussion.
Oh, he's a watcher.
Why are they watching? You just gotta keep away from the chairs, James. Keep away from the chairs.
Guys, six people. Promise, please. We're gonna close the pub.
How would you defend that? For example,
the Quran saying that God created.
Very good. How are you, man?
I'm happy to debate.
Let's get some formidable people.
The real question we had, the discussion was, what happened to your hair? Look, what I want to say to you is, I have a philosophy in life. Someone who's an academic, I deal with them like an academic. Someone like a thug, I deal with them like a thug. And someone who's a clown, I'm trying to be more of a clown.
No, man, you gotta be a celebrity.
But really, truly, here's what I'll say, Maudin. I think you've got a very, promising future. And I think that. I think that honestly, one thing you're not, and I think everyone will agree with it, is you're not a malicious person. And by the way, this guy, I think you're ranked number one in making people smile and laugh. Would you agree with this? I swear to God, I know people that come to me all over and say this guy, he's like, makes me laugh. Maudin is fantastic.
Better make people laugh than make people cry.
Absolutely. It's better. Absolutely. So look, what I'm saying to you, bro, if I come across as harsh that day, I will apologize.
If you don't want to answer the question, that's fine. But the question still stands.
Appreciate it. Yeah, we're friends, aren't we?
Why do you have a debate?
No. Wait, look, this is... I don't think he's gonna... We don't need to have a debate. Like he said, he's not a Shiite. He said that himself. So why would we, what are we debating on?
Why are you not a Shiite?
He's left. Let's finish, bro.
Can you...
Basically. Anyway, chewing gum and smoking cigarettes is not a good idea. I think it increases your, is it true? Yeah? It increases your cancer risk, isn't it?
Yes.
Before I say anything, yeah, I want to thank you. Yeah. I wanted to say thank you to you, bro, Mohammed Hijab, yeah, for that. Yeah. Yeah. Obviously, I appreciate it. I appreciate that.
He tried to put a video of me beefing with Hatun, and he tried saying you made me do it or something. Did you see it?
I was alright, I didn't see that, man.
No, but I just wanted to say, you didn't make me, that David Wood is a liar, innit? You didn't, because me and you was like kind of beefing that day, innit?
Exactly.
So why would I do something like, you see what I'm saying? So he's just using that video to...
I don't know, I haven't seen that, but yeah. What we need to know is that, look, Mo Deen now has come to the Ahlus Sunnah Wal Jamaah. Because he said it himself, he's not Shia.
It's official today.
So inshallah, what I want from you, brother, is that no messing around. Let's just speak haq now.
No.
Look, I know, because you know, the thing is, I saw a video of his, he made his position very clear. He said that, I know, I don't criticize the Sahaba. That's what he said, yeah? So alhamdulillah, he's with the haq now. And this is what a good thing is. I believe that this modesty. And so, you know, you can come to the mosques now. We have many big mosques in London. Come praying with us, inshallah, and everything will be okay. Muta is something that obviously you can't do anymore.
No,
it's not allowed in the madhab.
Can I say something?
Yeah, that's something we can talk about.
I just want to say, yeah,
later on.
Every I follow the Sunnah, yeah, but I love Ahlul Bayt, innit?
Yeah, okay, so, that's fine. We love Ahlul Bayt as well, so it's absolutely fine.
But there's a couple of things, yeah.
Yeah.
Before Ali Da'wah done a video, yeah. Ali done a video about me. He said that. So I just want to say to Ali that, you know, Ibn Umar, he said, "Ya Muhammad." Do you understand? There's.
Well,
we just challenge.
Don't worry about Ibn Umar. No. Okay, for now. And there is no hadith of that. But put that to the side.
I just want to say that the prophets used to say, go to the graves, yeah? He used to go to the
Baqi'ah. Look, this is a big discussion. Because discussion of istighatha versus tawassul.
Yeah.
What's the difference between the two?
Yeah.
Going to the grave versus not doing it in the grave and doing it at home.
Yeah.
You know, saying these words. These are all masail that are very big, and I'm sure that there are people in your community and my community that are having these discussions.
They'll
deal with it.
But I just want to
but
say
here's
that,
what I will say to you.
Put
that to the side.
Yeah.
This is not even a Shia Sunni matter.
Yeah.
Okay, to be honest with you, there are some people that are not Sunni, but they do still, and they're not Shia as well. They don't still, it's not specific to the Shia.
Yeah.
Did you get it? So put that to the side now.
Yeah.
What we're saying is, we believe in Allah, we believe in the messengers, yeah? We believe in Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, we believe in the Sahaba, yeah? We believe in Ummahat al-Mu'mineen, Aisha and Hafsa and Abu Bakr and Uthman, Umar. And we love all of them, though. And we love all of them, yeah? Yazid is not Sahabi, actually. But, yeah. Not really, no.
You know the Usul al-Din? Usul al-Din means the...
Only six brothers, yes? On that note...
Usul al-Din, you know Usul al-Din. If I don't tell you this in this life, in the Day of Judgment, I could be punished. Because Imam Sadiq said, don't pray behind the waqafiyya. Don't pray behind the mujassama.
Yeah, but are you with me, yeah?
Yeah, but Usul al-Din, what is Usul al-Din? Tawheed. Three things. Tawheed.
Very good. But are we there already? We said that you believe in Allah and the messengers, and you believe in the Sahaba. Yeah, you don't have any criticism to make against the Sahaba.
No.
You said that in the video. There was a Shiite guy that was trying to attack you, and you said no, I don't.
No, I don't have proper. But like,
yes,
Muhammad Rasulullah.
You would accept the Sahaba as and the Hadith as well.
Okay, let me explain.
Right?
Muhammad Rasulullah. والذين معه أشداء على الكفار ورحماء بينهم.
Yeah.
I'm with those.
Allahu Akbar.
السابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار والذين تبعهم بإحسان رضي الله عنهم.
وضعاً I'm with those look.
So عمر الخطابة ما شاء الله عائشة من حفصة already.
But regarding that,
yes.
That is a that topic. Do you want the truth? Do you want me to tell the truth?
I know you already said the truth.
No, the truth about that,
yeah,
is that I don't want you to hate me if I say the truth because
no, I don't hate you because I know what your position is. Ooh. What you said when that brother was there is you don't criticize the Sahaba.
Yeah.
So you accept them, you accept Aisha radiallahu anha, you accept Hafsa, you accept Uthman.
But we say that the battle of Jamal that was wrong. You know? You say that was wrong.
Yeah, you're saying Ali was on the haq.
Yeah.
And they both done ijtihad. And we don't say anyone's
but
going
to
hell.
But we curse Yazid and Muawiyah. I'll be honest.
Yeah. Okay, well Yazid is not a Sahabi anyway, so that's cursing him doesn't take you out of. Muawiyah, we would say that he's a Sahabi.
We curse.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll be honest.
Muawiyah,
we curse.
But Ahl al-Sunnah, we would say to you, look, you don't need to.
And even the big sheikh, big Sunni sheikh in Iraq called Ahmed al-Kobaisi, you know him.
Okay, yeah.
He said he cursed Muawiyah. And he's the biggest Sunni sheikh.
So khalas, so you're saying yourself that that's not something that makes you a Shia, right?
No, it doesn't.
Okay, khalas, so you are with the Sunnah.
I'm with the Sunnah Jama'ah.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Khalas, remember he said that, yeah?
I'm with the Sunnah Jama'ah. Muhammad. Yeah. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad.
How you doing?
Long time, no.
Yeah.
How are you?
How you doing? You okay?
Good. Just make you aware that we're speaking with the other speakers.
All right, guys. Look, everybody needs to know, okay, including me because I haven't got one, that you have to have a mask. Now, because I'm so tall, me and Steve, we're exempt from this rule because our heads are mostly above everyone else's heads. Is that correct?
No, here's the thing.
Make sure you're washing your hands.
No, but I don't see police officers walk past here and he said, oh, the police are exempt from face masks.
Listen, are you like a different human being to us?
And also,
why
is
the police exempt?
Just listen.
Yeah, he's
exempt. Okay,
listen. Okay. Are you all regulars at Speaker's Call now?
Yes.
Some are not.
There you go.
We are
Shall
fighting,
I keep that?
Keep that. Yeah, right. We're fighting hard.
Thank you, Maudine.
We're fighting hard for you to keep.
Thank you.